I will not allow you to leave.
But Master, while you interpret philosophy, innocent people are dying down there day after day. The teachings of Hiten Mitsuruki are fruitless unless they are used to protect the defenseless. We must go!
Be silent! How do you plan to defend those people with your limited knowledge? Will you choose the less loathsome of the two evil factions in that futile conflict and do its bidding? I do not bestow Master Hiten Mitsuruki's sweetest principles on you, so you could become the pawn of nefarious men. You can change nothing. The troubles of the outside world are perpetual.
And by virtue of that, I am supposed to turn my back and live in self-ordained ignorance? I can't ignore them! They need us, Master!
When your training is complete, you will be the strongest of swordsmen, and your mind will be as strong as your sword.
The peasants who are dying in the grip of the Bakufu Alliance cannot wait that long, Master! Your words are nothing to them!
Go down there. Brand yourself a murderer. Murder is the only art a swordsman can practice. No ornamental words can change that. You want to protect people with murder? You'll slaughter legions so that a few may live. Many years, long before you were born, my sword was tearing asunder the lives of men. Yes, all of those men were evil. But they were human beings first and foremost, Kenshin. The world you ardently desire to enter will not know what to do with you. It will deceive you into believing that you are saving lives even as you destroy them. You will accept its lies. All the while, your hands will be stained with the worst of offenses.
Perhaps. Even so, my hands will bring relief to people who have learned to live without hope. A human being who feeds on his brother is not a man anymore. He is a mad dog, and should be dealt the same fate. Master, listen!
It is foolish to listen to someone who will not listen to you. Do as you wish. Go to them.
Thank you, Master.
I have fed my pupil to the wolves. His mind will soon be divided into warring clans, and his pure heart will soon know suffering far beyond his worst nightmares.
How can a fool do that?
Hey, you're bleeding.